Here is how I recorded the guitars in the song that is playing right now. I recorded a low part and a high part, and then doubled both parts. I panned the low part left and right, and the high part left and right, hit Command and U, which quantizes the guitars really nicely. Then I processed it with a low cut and the Native Instruments guitar rig.